Hi friends, it gives me great pleasure to be with you talking about the art and science of raga system. We all know that raga system is an ancient form of a combination of therapeutic as well as aesthetic experience of humans. Through sounds, through melodies, through tempo, through beats and whatnot. Volumes have been written in the past about the various musicological aspects of this ancient system, which was derived from the days of Vedas, particularly Samaveda. When we talk about art and science, what I mean is the raga system is just not an art by definition, nor it is just a science, again by definition. Raga system comprises both the aesthetics as well as therapeutics, respectively, which fall under art or science, as the case may be. But as I mentioned, volumes are written on musicological aspects of Indian music. From the ancient past, we can't believe that even 1,000 years back, a monumental Sanskrit literature formed the very backbone of the development of raga system in the following centuries, particularly after 12th, 13th centuries. So when I mentioned that, it is about Bharat Muni's Natya Shastra, which is over 1,000 year old compilation of the then existing knowledge about the music and dance and also drama.